to jump it up here. Warren Harding in the center circle. And we are underway here in Hackensack. Zip is won by FDU. Outside now to Cummings. Kanika pumps it down to Soleil, lays it up and in. Nice look from Cummings to Soleil. The Saints are on the board first. Inside Donahue lays it up, count it, and the foul off the end. Saints lead 4-0.
Logan will inbound, gets it into Booth. Kelsey up top to Soleil. Claren trying to drive inside all the way in, lays it up and in. Count it, and the foul. For Clara Soleil Aguilera. And the rebound back the other way comes Brown on the break. Finds the cutter and running in for Desiree Crawford. Gets it in over the top, almost stolen. Now the pull up jumper is up. Cannot be going home. Rebound by Cummings, looking to lead ahead of the pack. Ali Mullings up fake, puts it up and in. Cummings to Mullings. Connect off a fast break. And the Saints go up by Andrades with seven. Dribbling around. Andrades with five. Better get a shot off. It's a three. And it's almost banked home. No good. Rebound is loose on the ground. A tie up. A layup is up. And good. First half will come to an end. But what a first half loss for the Saints. As they'll go into the locker room ahead. 36-23. Fighting hard down the stretch here. Now Coles drives the lane, scoops it up and in. What a play by Teresa Coles. Look it on the right side now to Stewart. Top of the key to Crow. Ida, 4-3, got it. Ida, Crow, very good. Saints looking to run out here. Inside Crow running through. Two and the Saints go up by 20. Seconds to go. They inbound it to Brianna Logan, and the Saints are in the win column. Your final score today, Siena 82, FDU 58.
Joined by Siena head coach Ali Jaques following the Saints' 82-58 win over Fairleigh Dickinson. And coach, really a complete team effort today.
Yeah, I was really proud of our team. They really came out as a group, worked hard together, accomplished some of the things we had set to accomplish, and this feels a lot better than it did a week ago.
Clara Soleil Anglada, double-double leading the way, 19 points, 10 rebounds. Talk about her performance.
Well, Clara was really frustrated in our first game out, and, you know, as a senior, you just want your seniors to hold down the fort. She did a great job knocking down easy looks, some open looks, got to the free throw line. It's good to see her build some confidence.
Mentioned a lot of contributions, and your bench, 37 points collectively, led by Kelsey Booth, a career-high 12. Allison Mullings and Maya Willingham really standing out as well.
Well, Kelsey's had a great preseason. She really got challenged last spring, and she answered that challenge, worked really hard on her game, and it was only a matter of time for her shots to start falling. She scored inside, she knocked down a three or two, and you know, I'm just really proud of her effort. I'm proud of how tough she is, and she's doing a great job for us. But overall, collectively, great team win.
You guys have another big test coming up, a very good Green Bay team. What can you build upon from this game as you take on the Phoenix next week?
Well, I think our strength is our balance, you know. So for us, it's important that anybody can step up on any given night. We'll get after it. We'll watch some film and break them down a little bit. But we're going to enjoy this one a little bit and get after it again this week.